colors look great together too.
In a vacant storefront in downtown Tacoma, Angel Brain, Snake, and their father, Andrew Peterson, work on an art installation about a mythic creature named the Akawako.
The Akawako lives in a cave and he sleeps upside down.
With the past migration of large retail anchors away from the downtown business district, coupled with the current economic downturn, many retail spaces are remaining vacant. Shannon Teagues is the senior real estate business manager for Colliers International.
I think in general the economy has taken its toll in downtown, and it's gotten to the point where the retail shops are pretty sparse in the area. It's been a struggle for all of my landlords. Any of our retail storefronts are seemingly going darker and darker. It's been a challenge.
With so many properties vacant, Amy McBride, the City of Tacoma's art administrator, saw an opportunity.
Being in downtown Tacoma and seeing empty storefronts, it just always pulled at me personally to say, hey, we could do something with this. We could match our artists and our creative talent with these empty storefronts that really are an asset when they're filled.
Hence, Spaceworks Tacoma was born, an initiative between the City of Tacoma, the Chamber of Commerce, and the nonprofit Shunpike that helps art organizations and artists with the business aspect of art. The aim of Spaceworks Tacoma is to activate empty spaces in the downtown core with creative use.
It's actually three different types of creative use. One are static art installations that we're calling Artscapes, so artists will come in and create something specifically for the space that will be there for people to enjoy as they walk by. And then we have two active uses, one that we're calling creative enterprise, so those are artists that make things, produce works, design things that have a creative use or benefit. And then there's artist residency, so that might be more of your theater groups or your film makers who just need a space to create and generate their new products. Maybe they don't have access to space and this will enable them to do things they weren't able to do before.
Look at this!
Whilst not a new idea, cities around the nation and internationally are experimenting with similar projects, Spaceworks Tacoma offers a unique opportunity to artists to exhibit their work.
I think it's fabulous. I think that I think there's a lot of artists out there who are itching to get into any sort of space, and artists can certainly use spaces in interesting ways.
It gives a venue for people whose work is a little more awkward, and you know, it makes it so it's a little more accessible. You're not just limited to applying to do installations at museums or educational places, colleges and stuff like that. The amount of venues for installation work can be kind of limited.
Historically, art paves the way to gentrifying parts of town that are run down. In this sense, they're using the arts proactively in a way to do that.
Whilst artists are certainly gaining a unique venue to exhibit, the property owners also profit by drawing interest to their space. Similar to the residential home selling practice of staging an empty house with some furniture to provide buyers with an idea of the potential it has.
You know, I think it's a fabulous win-win opportunity. You've got landlords that have been experiencing vacancies, no traffic, no foot traffic, no people to bring more life to the property. The Spaceworks opportunity brings that life to the building at no cost to the ownership.
Part of what we're trying to do is we look at artists as small businesses, and we're providing the entrepreneurs, really, the creative entrepreneurs, with not just access to the spaces, but with business support and other things to help them possibly grow into, perhaps they'll grow into a business that will stay in the space where they're located. And as for the property owners, I think it adds new life to these spaces that are otherwise dead, really, you know, and like I said earlier, gives a chance for people to visualize what's possible.
Installations are temporary, and with new artists and work revolving through the spaces, visitors to the downtown district will be treated to an ever-changing landscape that will hopefully provoke some thought and discussion on the exhibits and some interest in the spaces.
There has to be a better use for vacant space. So we're trying to build a community, and people talk about communities successful communities having a beautiful smile, and that when you have empty storefronts, it's like a gap in a beautiful smile.